to take care of the well-being of its community, and I support a health hub. But the reality is that the funding needs to come from the state government. It is a responsibility of the state government, that is their portfolio. It's not council's to fund it. And clearly I'm happy to work in partnership with whether it be government or private enterprise to deliver the best opportunities to ensure that your well-being and your health is taken care of. And might I add that if we do address the issue of transport, all those things become a lot more accessible. But can I say that I have documents that state very clearly that the previous state government was only committed to investigating the concept. It was never committed to provide funds. So, what will I do? Well, I'll be knocking on doors and beating heads and making representations to the incoming government. In fact, I've already had those discussions. But the reality is, they have an $85 billion debt. And it's not the best I can promise you here today is that you will not be any worse off than what you are now. And clearly I will work with government or business that wants to invest.